he's bussing it to Hollywood. Show him the ways, move into Hollywood. He's huffing it to Hollywood. He's on his ways, going to Hollywood. He's bussing it to Hollywood. Show him the ways, move into Hollywood. He's huffing it to Hollywood.
Sweated at bus stops all his life. He's been in and out of those spaces, seeing eyes that spoke to him from
sad and empty places. Sad and empty places.
He's on his ways, going to Hollywood. He's bussing into Hollywood. Show him the ways, move into Hollywood. He's hopping into Hollywood.
You know he's gonna be dressed to kill. He's gonna find some brand new thrills. Whatever he's been looking for, tell him that there's so much more in
Hollywood.
Get a
prendo, 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 prendo,
prendo, prendo, prendo, prendo, prendo, prendo, Well, like, I don't understand how you can, because, like, I've been to, you know, Paris, Beirut, you know, I've been to Iraq, Iran, Eurasia, you know, I speak very, very fluent Spanish. Todo está bien chévere.
Bien chévere.
Chévere.
Bien
chévere. Is that right, mama?
Yes.
Yeah, because I got my shaking room.
Everybody's got a thing, but some don't know. Reaching out in vain, just taking the things not worth having. But don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. 'Cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. You say your style of life's a drag, and that you must go out of places, but just don't you feel too bad when you get fooled by smiling faces. But don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. 'Cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it.
Sure. Come on, hold me tight. too late to whip it into shape. Shape it up. Get straight.
Too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me.
Disco dancing. I'm a model, you know what I mean. Now this is the kind of stuff I made $27 a night playing with Matt Dennis and a trio. Now about 4 years ago, I worked with Linda Ronstadt, with Nelson Riddle. What's New album went like this. What's new? How is the world treating you? Treating me great. I made 3,000 on that album. Got the idea? Number
one. I did all the work in this town. In the 50s, I was something. In the 60s, I was a king. The 70s come around. Now I'll do anything.
Thank you so very much. How y'all doing? Welcome to Blues Unit 2. By now we've had a chance to get together in Liar Workshop and able to check me out on screen and on the scene. But now we're back here in video land. So why don't you take out lesson number 2 of the blues and we'll take a look at it. I'm gonna light a little stick here. Nasty stuff. Okay. Before we get into it, the actual examples, the comp and the melody. We'll be right back.
Thank you.